It's caught the attention of numerous notable companies who have chosen to open up their e-commerce platforms. I myself am an avid online shopper. I buy from numerous e-commerce platforms, Net-a-Porter, Amazon, etc. And it's really catching up with consumers within this region itself. I think the main driver was the limited access to a broad selection of products. And honestly, it's been a hindering aspect for consumers within this region. That's why they've looked at cross-border transactions. As of 2017, cross-border e-commerce transactions actually represented nearly 50% of the markets in the GCC. This demand supply imbalance in the region has created an opportunity for these e-commerce players with non-MENA-based e-commerce